Border Patrol agents near Brownsville stopped a large amount of marijuana from entering the country. On Friday afternoon, agents working near the Rio Grande River spotted a truck floating across the river. That truck made it to the American side of the river, but as agents approached that truck, the driver drove the truck right back into the river. People on the Mexican side of the river began removing bundles from that submerged truck. Agents spotted a total of 44 bundles being taken back into Mexico.